Hello, in front of me I've got DDPai Mola N3. In this video I'll show you how to turn it on and off. In the beginning, as you can see on the dashcam, there is no power button. In order to turn it on or off, simply plug it to power source. And that's it. To turn it off, turn off your car or unplug the power source. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.